and started reading about me. The words she written took me by surprise. You never read them in her eyes. They said that she had found the love she'd waited for. Wouldn't you know it? She wouldn't show she confronted with her writing there, simply pretending not to care. I passed it off as just a keeping with her total disconcerting air. And though she tried to she wouldn't show it. And as I go through my life, I will give to her, my wife, all the sweet things I can find. I found a diary underneath a tree and started reading about me. The words began to stick and to the flow. The meaning now was clear to see. The love she waited for was someone else, not me. Wouldn't you know it? She would show it. And as I go through my life, I will give to her, his wife, all the sweet things she can find.
Thank you. For Leoma, somewhere, wherever she is.